come more and more to realize the importance to each of us as individuals and all of us as societies of having a sense of the sacred and holding that on trust for future generations and passing it on to them.
I now declare Spring Convocation 2010 officially open.